Send me the explanation, Rajdeep. How many times I need to tell you that without explanation, your maths answer will not be accepted? What do you think? I'm not serious about this.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Yashika. Start from the number till which you have left yesterday. From which you have left yesterday.
Ma'am, I will do from number 8.
Do it.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, beta. Abhishekta, do from that number till which you have left yesterday. Good evening, everyone. Do form that number till which you have left yesterday.
Ma'am, number 6, ma'am. Ma'am, 6.
So do it from there.
Okay, do it.
Number 6 is correct, Rajdeep. Ashmita, I need the explanation, beta. Without explanation, I'm not going to check your answers. All of you, start from that number till which you have left yesterday. And this time, I want those people who are going to participate for level 2 to give their exam seriously so that each of them gets full marks. Not 31 or 38. I need them to score the full marks, not even 1 mark less than that. Shivam and Yashika, keep it in mind. I need the full marks. Even you too, Hin. Red tip number 7 is correct, beta. Shivam, how many times I need to tell you that without the explanation, I'm not going to accept your answer of IMO. Tuhin number 4 is correct. Even any so answer should not be accepted, but still I give you all that liberty. But IMO, I'm not going to accept in any ways. Tuhin, it's correct. Tuhin number 4 is correct. Rajdeep number 7 is correct. This, Yashika, I can understand because the third multiple of 8 is dash. This I can understand. 5 more than the third multiple of 2. It's not clear to me. Okay, yes, now it's clear. 5 more than the third multiple of 2 is so. Very good, Yashika. Excellent explanation. Now I can get it. Abhishekta, this is the answer of which question, beta? Number 1. You are on number 1, beta. You are on this one? You didn't join yesterday?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You didn't join yesterday. Yes, Abhishekta, it's correct. Do the next one, number 2 first.
Ma'am, I have sent the answer of number 2.
You didn't send me the explanation, Mita. It's correct, but you should have sent me the explanation.
I'm going to send you 6 explanation.
Yes, please send me better.
Ma'am, how can I send the explanation?
It's very simple, but what is symmetrical line? You have to tell me that only. Why is D a symmetrical object? That you need to explain. Okay, Shivam, it's correct. Do the next one. Shivam's answer is so like Shivam. Obviously, Shivam will say my answer will always be like me only. Smallest number is wrong. Tuhin, check the smallest number, beta. Greatest number is correct, but the smallest number it's wrong. It's not the smallest one. And read the question carefully, Tuhin. Sorry, Tuhin, it's wrong. Smallest number is not the one that you have forwarded me. Tuhin, check your answer carefully and read the question before you send me the answer. This is not expected from you, Tuhin. It is asking for the face value of one digit, not the tens digit.
Ma'am, I sent you number 9.
Wait, I'm checking with. I'm checking your answer.
Ma'am, can I send you number 7 explanation?
Yes, please do it, Peter. Yes, she
Ma'am, the answer is correct.
That I don't know. Send me the explanation, then I will decide. Very good. Excellent, Avishikta. It's correct. Your explanation is correct.
Ma'am, send.
Tuhin, this is the answer of which fish?
Small explanation. Very small. But I like to give this very small explanation.
Tuhin, it's correct. But Tuhin, wait, Shivam. Tuhin, send me number 5 because it's wrong. The smallest number is wrong, Tuhin. Number 6 is correct, Tuhin.
My one?
Yes, Shivam, it's correct. Ashmita,
so how
many
is the
times I need to repeat you that number 6, I need the explanation. Without explanation, I'm not accepting the answers of IMO. Avishikta, number 3, I need the explanation. Beta. Why you have concluded that this is your answer? I need that explanation. Yes.
Ma'am.
No, it's correct. Tuhin, it's correct. Why the same thing I need to repeat to you all? From the day one, I'm saying that without the explanation, I'm not going to accept the answers of IMO. I have seen students who have just imagined the answer and sent me the same without even knowing how to solve the answer, how to solve the questions. Anyways, do it. Very good, excellent, Ashmita. It's correct. The answer is correct, Ashmita. But you have given an explanation which is very similar to that of Shivam. Not only similar, the same explanation. Okay, now I need the rest of the answers. Ashmita, number 7, 8, 9. Very good, Avishikta, it's correct. Number 3 is correct, Avishikta. Send me number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ma'am, I can't do number 8.
Why can't you do number 8? It's very easy. Okay, Yashika, do me a favor, better explain number 8 to Shivam. Shivam, listen to Yashika. Yashika, explain it to Shivam, beta.
Yes, ma'am. See, number 8, the product of the third multiple of 8 and 5 more than the third multiple of 2 is dash. So, ma'am, can I annotate?
Yeah, sure, you can do that. Rajdeep, you too listen to Yashika. The answer is wrong, Rajdeep. Number 8.
The
All
product
of you who cannot do number 8, please listen what Yashika is saying.
So, product means the answer which is given by multiplying two numbers. So, we have to multiply the third multiple of 8 and 5 more than the third multiple of 2. So, first we have to find out the third multiple of 8. So, the third multiple of 8 is, according to table, is 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24. So 24 into 5 more than the third multiple of 2. That means 5 plus the third multiple of 2. Now we have to find out the third multiple of 2. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 6, 2 threes are. Now 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. So 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. Now, to do this, we don't have to do whole multiplication, writing it over and over again. To do it, I have a simple technique. 2 into 1. Is 2, 4 into 1 is 4, now 2 plus 4 is 6, so 24 into 11 is 264, and the correct answer is D.
Ma'am, can you explain me again? I can understand that. Why 24 into 1?
Ma'am, I cannot understand.
Ma'am, I cannot understand why 24 into 1.
Because that was a technique to multiply by 11.
Oh, okay, so 24 is 8, 3 is 24. Okay, so why 11 is there in the other side?
Because 5 more than the third multiple of 2. That means 5 plus the third multiple of 2. Now the third multiple of 2 is 6.
Oh, yes, yes. So, ma'am, it is correct. She is correct. Ma'am, I understand.
I am correct before only.
Ma'am, I understand.
Okay, Rajdeep, have you understood better?
Yes, ma'am.
Great, do it. Both of you do it and send me the answer in chat.
Ma'am, explanation also?
Yes, without the explanation, I'm not going to accept the answer. Do it.
Sending the explanation.
Shivam, send me the explanation, beta.
Sending only.
Ma'am, is number 4 correct?
Just a second, Akshita, I'm checking. Number 8 is correct, Rajdeep. Well explained. Shivam, it's correct. Very well explained, Shivam. For the first time, I can say this. Short, at the same time, crispy. Yes. Abhishekta, number 4 is correct. Now Shivam and Rajdeep, forward me number 9. Number 9 is very easy. Rajdeep and Shivam, both of you, forward me number 9. Abhishekta, you forward me number 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9.
my send. Ma'am, I sent you a long explanation.
Ma'am, can I send you number 9? Ma'am, can I send you number 9? Ma'am, can I send you number 9?
Yashika, just a second. I'm checking your answer beta. Shivam, number 9 is correct. Abhishikta, number 5 is correct. Rajdeep, you didn't send me the answer of number 9. Okay, Shivam, number 9 is wrong, beta.
Number 7, question number 9 and 10.
No. Shivam, number 9 is correct, but I think you are wrong, Rajdeep.
You want to make something correct, something wrong? What
no,
is
no,
happening?
No. It's my mistake. Shivam, you are correct. Actually, I thought it is you instead of Rajdeep. Rajdeep, you are wrong.
Ma'am, option D. Ma'am, 9, option D is wrong. D for dog.
D for dog, you haven't forwarded me with him.
Ma'am, I said.
Just a second, let me check. Yes, you are correct, Rajdeep. Shivam, you are wrong. Yes, Shivam, you are wrong, beta. Nine is not C, Shivam. Abhishikta, number 7 is correct. Abhishikta, number 6 is correct. I need an explanation, Rajdeep. Without explanation, I cannot accept number 10.
But is Rajdeep correct?
No. Rajdeep, send me the explanation, Mita. Yes, Yashika, number 10 is correct. Yashika, number 11 is also correct. Yashika, send me the rest of the answers, Peter. What happened to Tuhin? Tuhin and Ashmita? Yes, Tuhin and last, send me which answer. Tuhin has forwarded me number 5 and 6. What about 7, 8 and 9, Tuhin? Ashmita, you too. You have forwarded me number 6. What about the rest? Both of you, have you all gone to sleep? Tuhin never used to sleep in my class, but recently, what is happening to Tuhin?
All are having sleeping sickness in the class.
It's the week. We should not forget that. Everyone is becoming the best friend of Shivam. Why should he be alone in the class? Actually, not that. It's the winter which is to be blamed.
Now, can I say to number 10?
Please, please do me the favor. But before that, send me number 9. I'm still waiting for you, number 9.
Ma'am, is 10 is correct?
Mama, send question number 10.
Ma'am, is it correct, number 9? 10.
I need the explanation. Without the explanation, I can't tell you, Shiva.
Okay. So show me number 9.
Okay. Yes, Tuhin, number 7 is correct. Rajdeep, send divide these numbers with your answer and show me whether it is divisible or not. Whichever number you think is the correct one. And that way only you can explain. You just can write it that these numbers can divide these numbers. How will I understand? Number 8 is also correct to him. Number 9 is correct, Shivam.
Okay.
Yes, Yashika, you are correct. Now, Tuhin, send me number 9, 10, 11, 12, all the remaining answers for the Abhishikta and Ashmita, you too, better. Yashika, what happened to number 12? Number 13 is correct, Yashika. You didn't forwarded me number 12 better. Have you missed
it? Ma'am, I'm doing.